restaurant in New Haven is shutting down. Caseus will close its doors next Saturday night. The owner says he's closing because he wants to pursue some new projects and spend more time with family. He says a new business will be coming to the spot. It will be announced in a couple of weeks. He says it'll be a collaboration between the owner and two of his longtime chefs.